Today is June 23rd, and it marks the anniversary of the death of this man, a man named Dragut, one of the greatest admirals to ever live. He died in 1565 while besieging the city of Malta. He was struck in the head by a cannonball, possibly from friendly fire.